The Chinese People's Liberation Army, PLA, Tibet Military Command is seeking unmanned, intelligent and advanced weapons and equipment including drones, anti-drone guns and warm clothing made of graphene, for plateau warfare and border defense. The military recently invited 22 private arms companies and held a review session over their products. These include Xi'an UAV-manufactured Blowfish A2 helicopter drone and the CW-25 vertical takeoff and landing fixed-wing drone made by Chengdu-based JOUAV, China Central Television (CCTV) reported on Friday. Many mid- and small-sized private companies have the know-how to develop and manufacture products that meet the special requirements for border defense, and they could give the PLA more choices at lower costs, a Chinese military analyst who asked not to be named told the Global Times on Sunday. The drones are specially designed for use in high-elevation, low-temperature regions, with the aim of conducting unmanned missions including material supply, border defense and management, surveillance and armed reconnaissance along the border of southwest China's Tibet Autonomous Region, the CCTV report said. The Army's Electronic Countermeasure Unit also tested anti-drone gun that can detect, locate and jam hostile drones. Other products reviewed by the PLA Tibet Military Command are portable solar chargers, smart warm clothing made of graphene, portable oxygenators and a multifunctional dining vehicle. They are intended to provide warmth, supplemental oxygen and hot food to soldiers serving in the hard conditions of Tibet.